Nantaba Christine, an accountant, decided to increase her income by keeping poultry and rabbits since 2012. She deals in layers. She explains why she decided to venture into poultry and rabbit keeping.
From the beginning, when I ventured, let me just start chicken. I'm using the word just. Kangezeko, let me just start chicken to get some income. I found that just meant a lot in my life. It was not just doing poultry, it was something I enjoyed doing.
Nantaba currently has 6,000 layers at different stages, and this keeps her producing birds all year round. Currently, only 2,000 lay eggs, and she picks 56 trays per day. A tray of eggs is valued at 10,000 shillings, which means she makes 560,000 shillings per day.
The cost ranges between 10,000 and 12. Depending on your market. We sell to hotels, we sell to wholesalers, we sell to retailers and the individuals who come.
She uses the cage and deep litter system to breed, although she has partly stabilized. The beginning was tough as she lost 2,000 birds. However, she kept strong and pushed on. Her caged poultry house has a ditch where chicken litter is gathered, picked and dried in a machine and later sold off. She sells 20 kilograms of dried chicken droppings at 10,000 shillings. The people dealing in piggery use the chicken droppings as feed, as Nantaba explains.
We have different types of droppings here. We have the one of cages, which is dried. The cage, you know, as I mentioned earlier on, the cage has challenges. Its dropping don't dry. So what happens, we dry it using the manure watering machine, and that dried component is like feed itself. So it is used to feed other animals, like pigs.
She also makes biogas from chicken droppings, which she uses at her farm to provide light and heat for the chicks in the breeder. Nantaba, who also keeps rabbits, explains rabbit farming, the price on the market, and how she benefits from rabbit urine and droppings.
So we started also the rabbitry to supplement the meat that we get from farmers, which we use into processing. So we do the rabbits, and we do rabbit meat, we do rabbit roasting for individuals. A kilo of roasted meat, a kilo of roasted rabbit costs 20.
She has 6 workers and she pays between 150,000 depending on the experience and education level. She also helps neighbors start poultry farms. Nantaba says she wants to expand the farm, but she is currently limited by the resources.
The main challenges is finances to expand your dream where you want it to be. That is one. Two is our market. As I said, our products are determined by the market, especially the eggs. The feeds, the main challenge in the chicken is feeding them. The cost of feeding is very high, and it keeps changing now and then.
The Best Farmers Competition is an initiative aimed at recognizing and promoting excellence in farming practices. It is designed to showcase the best practices, innovations, and technologies in agriculture and to encourage more farmers to adopt these practices. The Best Farmer Competition is organized by Vision Group and sponsored by the Dutch Embassy in Uganda, KLM Airlines, DFCU Bank
and Cowdays,
which brings in poultry and livestock from Netherlands. Report compiled by Sulaiman Mutebi for the news.